Once upon a time there lived a lad who had big dreams and goals of all his future plans. Couldn't stand all the work and time it took to get ahead. Then he said if life could only move a little faster, yeah, then I'd get from the letter A to Z without the rest of the alphabet. Stumbled on a wishing well, made a wish, lightning hit the well center. Shortly after striking it, time perception began to change. It went from midnight straight to 5 a.m. It would seem more like a single hour and 5 minutes. Fell asleep, woke up, his work was done, he kinda liked this. At this rate, he'd get it all accomplished and life would get better sooner. Now it moved faster every time he did. Dwell upon a destination, felt like he was gliding in. Suddenly a month passed, he was like, I'm digging this. Let's pick up the pace a little, looked at the sky and it looked like the clouds moving, were powered by an engine. Gun setting, rising rapidly, now it gets kinda nutty. His young cousin was all the problems in 8 and a half. Oh damn, I wonder where the time is when. Finished work, got a degree, but with no time to spend. So been no relationships, a big house, no wife, and it faster. Gray hair just lightning in, now it's memory. Doesn't remember anything at all, it's like a big blurry fog. Maybe now I'm just go back and try again. Back to the wishing well, but by now it don't exist. Night and day switching like I can't turn off the switch. An hourly, arc brightness, eye vision fading. At a funeral, like why is this happening to me? Relatives are dying and another one gone before I stop crying. In the hand on the clock moves like a mile a minute. Keeps going faster, how hype is this? Can't depreciate, real estate, can I take this? Made a big mistake, shit, hey, this is crazy. Can't live this way, make it stop, it wish it break. Wanted to get away from the struggle, live a great life without patience. When it fate sealed, now I can't get back what's taken. Man, I'm going black, I'm fading, my body is decaying. Now my teeth are falling out, everything I see is turning gray. Ah! As his soul left his body and drifted into space, and he made it to his judgment right before the pearly gates, a voice said,
if you want all your work done, homie, don't be blinded by your destiny.